Hi, host. I am recording a series of past interview experience. So why I'm recording that? Since we are seeing a mass layoff from the various tech industries, so I'm just trying to give initial boost or kickstart for individuals who are looking for the opportunities out there, so they may have a better idea before having interview, okay, with those companies if they are having. So let's start. Hi, all. In this video, I would be sharing my Adobe interview experience. So how did the things took place? First was basically HR interaction now, and she asked me the basic things like what's the experience, what's the tech stack, okay, my college degree and all, and my expected cities here. Then she arranged the first technical round. In the first round, I was asked a question based on DP, and I was able to solve the question partially. Then comes the technical round 2. In the technical round 2, I was given question based on graph. Then the second question was based on string, and I was able to solve the graph question partially and string question completely. Then comes the technical round 3, in which a lead level interviewer took the interview of me. She asked me 2 to 3 questions based on linked list. Then she asked me a HLD question based on the Google words. She asked me so as to design the basic USP of it, that is universal selling point. And I told that its universal selling point is that multiple user can work on it at a same time. So I was asked so as to design it, and I designed it. Then something happened inside the Adobe system, and there was a hiring freeze for like 3 to 4 months. There was a hiring freeze, and I was in touch with the HR regarding it. And she had told me that she had a positive feedback from the past interview, and I would be moving for the further round. Then after 3 to 4 months, I got HR call that I would be having the round 4, that is manager round. But the thing went wrong in this place, because I was informed just 3 hours before the interview, today would be your round 4. Even though I tried to ask the HR for scheduling it 2 to 3 days back, but she compelled me because she was saying that they are trying to close this hiring today itself. So I thought that better give a chance than not give an interview. So the manager level person, who was having around 20 years of experience, asked me a question based on my projects and all. Then he jumped on to the DSA question based on string. So this was the first question which I was stuck in any of the string question in any of the interview. Otherwise, string is my strongest part, okay. But in this question, I got stuck. Few test cases were left, which were not passing through the solution provided by me. And this was all. And I think he didn't give the positive feedback. And this was done about Adobe interview experience. Yeah. If you like this video, then do give the thumbs up. Subscribe for more such video. I would be meeting in the next video. Until then, bye-bye.